I'm Rob.
Hi, I'm Caroline, and we're half of Glasvegas. I can't even fucking say those names. Sorry, I've just woke up.
I got a bottle of Sambuca today, like Sambuca. Sorry, I'm a little bit drunk. Are you laughing at me?
Do it again.
Hi, I'm Rob.
I'm Caroline, and we're half of Glasvegas. This will be our first time ever playing Lollapalooza, so we're quite excited.
At Lollapalooza, try and make the gig.
That's always an advantage.
That's always an advantage.
I think you sometimes have to play during the day. We're quite a dark band. We like the dark because we're not that beautiful. We
like. When we're performing on stage, we try not to fall over, put Caroline off. She gets put off sometimes. If she sees little lights moving, she stops playing and goes,
That's not true.
Oh, that's so true.
The minute you go on stage and we play together, it's just quite boring. To see us about 3-4 years ago at the Barfly. It's kind of crazy.
The Barfly's a terrible venue.
I remember a girl got up on stage, started dancing, and knocked over my drums. And I was just like, what the?
She was going to kill the girl.
One of the funniest things, girl threw some pants onto the stage for no reason.
Stuff happened.
Yeah.
I've got a drawer at home that I keep them in.
It's little trophies. To hang out with us at any time, be it 5 years ago or now, it would have been drunken.
Yeah. We played in Chicago on the last tour. We got a limo to the gig. No one saw us getting out of it. It was funny, actually. I said when we were making the album that you two would ask us to support them, and everyone laughed at me.
Yeah.
And I was right. Bono got the album, and he really liked it, and his people phoned other people. We're Glasvegas, and you're watching LP 33. Forget your dad.